On the 12th day of Christmas, my true love gave to me 12 drummers drumming, 11 pipers piping, 10 lords a-leaping, 9 ladies.
For this Christmas, I would just like to get world peace.
I just want world peace for Cole.
This holiday season, I would really like to get better grades, you know, just work harder every holiday season and become a better person. I'd also like to get my first victory royale in Fortnite, too. That'd be pretty nice.
I really hope that Santa brings me the American Girl doll Felicity. I just, like, strive to be her in life.
And for me, I'm really hoping Santa brings me a Bratz doll named Jasmine. Also, I really want Adidas Superstars that fit me correctly because Urban Outfitters always jacks up the sizes. And instead of getting a size 9, I want a size 7. So, Dad, if you're watching this, size 7.
Dad, this is Santa.
Santa.
My New Year's resolution is to be as nice as I can to everybody.
Don't spend all my Christmas money in one day.
My New Year's resolution is to finish the rest of the year with average grades.
I'm just looking forward to spending time with friends and family. We got family visiting down from Georgia.
I probably want to hang out with some friends and family and probably also go shopping if I get like money for Christmas.
I'm going to hang out with Derek.
For youth and government, we will be Christmas caroling at Masonic Village, the Middletown Home, and Fry Village.
And we will be wrapping gifts at Bass Pro.
Thursday the 21st.
So if you want your gifts wrapped to benefit youth and government of our school's delegation, please come to Bass Pro.
Rip Teasel.
Okay, I'm gonna be honest. A lot of people are gonna say, oh, I'm just gonna hang out with family and I'm like gonna like play in the snow and stuff. I'm gonna keep it real with you. I'm gonna sleep in, eat a lot of food as I can and just watch popcorn and ice cream. I mean, eat popcorn and ice cream and just watch RuPaul's Drag Race back to back, season to season. Just keep it real with you. That's what I'm gonna do for the holiday break. I'm out.
This holiday season, FBC found 12 students studying, 11 students reading, 10 stylish shoes, 9 artists drawing, 8 ballers balling, 7 shaved heads, 6 chefs cooking, 5 state champs, 4 lifters lifting, 3 principals watching, 2 singers singing. And on the final day of Christmas, we found the greatest gift of all, Sanson all around the school.
Christmas, my true love. 12 drummers, dropping 11 weapons.